Welcome viewer, I am Murugan S. This video tutorial describes fix left and right control keys are not working on keyboard in Windows 11, 10. First method is update keyboard driver. Second method is uninstall keyboard device. Third method is type system configuration in Windows search bar, click system configuration. I hope this video tutorial helps to you, please like, share and don't forget to subscribe my channel. Thank you very much, see you next video.